Okey, untuk buat soalan macam ini, di mana kita tengok, kita harus tunjukkan di mana dia punya direction macam ini. Kemudian you lukis garisan ini, jangan lupa you kena lukis normal. Maksud normal ya, maksud normal, the meaning of normal is you are at 90 degree. You are at 90 degree to the surface of the reflector. So this is called normal. So after this normal, you still continue here. You continue to here, and then after that you draw another normal and you come out by here. So the answer is D. Very good.